to build and release for Android, we need to generate a signing key. And we can use KeyTool to do that. The React Native site has a guide article about that. Before we go through this article, let me explain some of the terms you're going to see here. So an APK is basically the Android binary format. This is comparable to iOS's IPA or Windows EXE files. We're going to use the key tool to generate a key store file. This key store file is like your certificate. This file is really important. It identifies that you or anyone you share this file with is authorized to publish a new version of your app. And if you lose your file, you will not be able to publish any new versions of your app. So make sure that you keep this file secure and backed up. We're going to have to work with some Gradle variables here. And Gradle is basically the build tool that Android uses. So you'll have to edit some files to basically add the certificate to the build. So let's go ahead and go through these steps one by one. So the first thing, I'm going to copy this key tool command, paste it here, and I'll change a few things. I'm going to call this bake sale key, and I'll give it an alias of bake sale. So bake sale-key.keystore, that would be the name of the generated file. And this command is basically saying generate this keystore file with this alias and make it valid for 10,000 days. The command is going to prompt for a password. And this password is super important because, again, without it, you cannot publish any new versions to your app. So answer the other questions here. And once you're done, you should see the bakesalekey.keystore file in this directory. Now, this file does not belong to your source control, so make sure you don't commit that. Next, you want to edit this file. And if it doesn't exist, just create it. So I'll add this file and copy these properties in here into the file and use the names that you used for the file. So we used bakesalekey and just bakesale. And you want to also put the password in here. There is a way to store these passwords in your keychain instead of having them in plain text here. The guide has a link to do that. The next step, you want to go under Android, under App, and edit the build.gradle file. This is a big file. So what you want to add is you want to add this signing config section. So add it here under the default config. And also you want to add this line under the build types release section. So look for build types and you'll see a release section in here. So add the signing config.release line under here. Once you're done with these steps, you want to run this command in your app directory. But before you run that command, move the keystore file to under Android app so that it can find it. Now we can run this command, basically cd into Android and run the Gradle a simple release command. So you should see a build successful message. And now we have under Android app build outputs APK. If you list the file under that folder, you'll see the app release APK, which is the file that you need to use to submit this app to the Google Play Store. To submit that APK to the Google Play Store, you want to go to Google Play Console, log in with your developer account, click on Create Application, and we'll give it a title, Bake Sale. And you'll need to fill the information. You need to fill up the description, and you need to upload screenshots and logo. And once you're done doing that, you'll have a screen to upload the signed release APK file that we just generated.